welcome to Yelvish Gaming. I'm Red Creeper.
I'm Russian Happer.
Hippie.
In the house.
What house?
This one.
We appear to be out in the frozen wastelands, and I'm Raptor Toad.
Yeah, and my remote's not working, so...
And this is a store where you can't afford jack shit, so...
I can.
Yeah, you so can. We'll just ignore that store here.
Oh, wait, health potions.
Who needs health
potions? We don't need any stinking health potions.
Yeah, let's see what's up here.
Kill it.
What?
What'd you do?
What?
I hit square.
What?
Is that back to home?
Yeah.
How does that... Why? Why is that an option?
It's your turn.
Let's go!
All the way back. You're welcome, friends.
Epic adventure. Let's go.
We're running across the wasteland. And now we're here.
Because someone accidentally teleported
us. Is this the final boss fight?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
This
is the last episode.
What?
Aw.
Yeah? Oh, yeah.
There's all these dead people.
I didn't realize we were getting so close.
Oh, yeah. No, we're like right there.
I can't break that.
It's time to go.
Oh.
We are so underleveled.
Now we're fine. Welcome to the last boss.
The last boss is three of them?
Or the last...
Four bosses-ish.
The last level.
Three mini-bosses and then one final boss.
Yeah, this part is actually, like, pretty difficult.
Huh, can I fly? That would be convenient here. What? Alright, apparently we can!
What would be convenient?
Yeah, what was that? I didn't quite catch that.
Never mind!
Hey, Jilly doesn't matter! Woohoo!
Ah, that's like the one thing I've going for me.
Why is Raptor almost dead?
Because
he
I was
hit
once.
By something.
But you break him.
No, it hurts you 20.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah.
But my health is...
It here. Hurt me 40.
Huh. Yeah, it doesn't hurt very much.
It didn't hurt me at all.
But Raptor!
Yeah.
I don't think there's going to be very many minions in this.
Oh, wait, why is that?
Oh, why not?
Oh my god! He just absorbed my arrows!
These guys are really tough. Nick, or Raptor.
They absorbed my arrows! Help!
Save Raptor!
That's all I can't do anything to them!
They seriously absorb your arrows?
They hurts them, but it doesn't stun them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Like, ugh. Whatever.
They don't have that much toughness, though.
Yeah, they're not super
dang, tough. My health.
Raptors are already almost dead.
Starting it off good.
I'm almost dead already.
How do you use a health potion?
Yes. Yep. Oh boy, what was that?
Dark wizardry.
I've noticed.
We are so underlevel.
Dude, hips, you're almost dead too. This is so weird.
We're so underlevel.
Like, normally, we're only used to me being killed so easily.
And I'm still not killed super easily, so I mean...
I did some stupid thing where I was trying to hit this guy, but he was just hitting me, and I wasn't doing anything. I was throwing bombs, but it wasn't actually affecting him whatsoever, for some reason.
Yeah, my explosions don't even stun them.
And my explosions, my bombs have hurt them and stuff, but...
Like, yeah, it doesn't stun them.
It was glitching, and I get hit like a rock a million times or something, and so he just had free reign, just slicing me, so...
Got it.
Yeah. We were totally
first boss, that. Or mini-boss.
No, it's not.
Do you not hear the music?
I do, but it's not, so you have to pick one of the boss. Oh, yeah, no.
Don't pick that one.
It's that was a great sound effect.
And once we beat this one, if we die, we have to face this one again.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't. It lets us skip it.
No, if we like, die fighting another boss...
What is that thing?
You have to fight this guy again.
Oh, it's a unicorn!
His paintings come alive. He's a robot.
We're killing them instantly as they come out. Yeah, just continue.
Ow.
We destroy them before they can even...
Almost dead.
Wow.
And I died, and I got another question.
Yeah, look at that.
Scissors.
Yep. Help me spam him. Oh, now he's
where's he
somewhere.
Going? Oh, crap, what's that?
He's almost dead.
Oh, dang, one of my arrows destroys the paintings.
Yeah, they're just like... What the hell is this?
It's a nose snail! The unicorn's back! It's a clown. Skizzards.
Hoya, hoya! Like, I'm pretty sure if we beat him and then die on next boss, we don't have to fight him.
Oh, no, any damage destroys the...
Yeah, but if they touch you, it hurts a fair amount.
He's almost dead.
What?
Ooh, food.
Nom. Yeah, give us money on the last level. That's really useful, game.
Just in case we fail. Okay, let's keep going.
Dang.
No. Oh my god, that worm, though.
I was actually just gonna stay here for 20 years.
That worm. He was enjoying life.
He was doing the worm.
Oh god.
Yeah. That's great.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Oh yeah. Kill it. Destroy one of these every time we fight some.
Oh, hey, we're just gonna actually do it.
Destroy the magic crystal.
Yes. Kill it with arrows.
This takes forever to kill.
Oh yeah. Think how annoying this would be with just one person.
Oh my god. They're like 30 years later.
Yep, almost done. That wasn't any of us, was it?
The horn?
Yeah.
See, yeah, now it's unlocked.
Oh.
Ready to go?
Yep. What else did we do?
What?
What else did we do?
We could cry. Okay. Oh my god, is this the girl who got burned?
It's all fleshy.
Yeah, I think so. We killed your son.
That's lava.
And we thought we killed you. She's carrying her son with her, that's kind of fucked up.
That's a little.
I just tried to lock on with Bloodborne controls.
Really?
Oh my god, the thing hit me. That's some range.
Bosses
on that
tend
thing.
To do that.
Got some range to it.
Wow, she's looking.
Ah, you think you can outrange me?
Oh, she's made. That's her son! Dude, you don't use your son to fight your enemies.
Oh my god.
Dead son? That's fucked up. I think he's invincible.
I think he is too. He's just following me. Yeah, go. Good luck chasing me.
How are we supposed to hit her at this point? Our son's coming back in the hole.
Yeah. Oh wow.
She's not super
high. Oh god. Why are they always locked onto me? Oh, no, they're not. Oh god.
Ow. Dude, that does like 100 damage.
Really?
Oh, flop.
Yeah, because it does 25 like 4 times.
God damn it. Can we actually hurt this guy? I'm curious.
Yeah, we can't actually hurt the sun, but.
I think we just kind of stall.
Yeah, we just gotta dodge.
Dude, the sock puppet! That's the dragon!
Ow.
Remember this?
Oh my god.
The sock puppet, and the dragon.
Please get him aggroed off me, I'm very slow.
Come at me.
Where's the sun?
Right behind you.
Oh god, he's slow as hell.
Now when he's chasing me.
Yeah, he does a little tackle at you. Oh god, stay away from me.
There's
I leveled up.
Oh no, you didn't, damn it.
Ow.
Oh boy.
Now level 20.
Oh god.
God damn it.
Can you actually hit her up there?
No.
Fight me.
Yep, you're in the ground.
Yeah.
Can I use your helmet for naughty purposes?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Make it.
What?
Come on, stop.
It's a big spike.
Yeah?
Naughty purposes.
But you're male.
But he has an anus.
Ah.
God, I have to spell it out for you, Raptor.
Well, I'm sorry. Maybe I just have trouble comprehending.
A-N-U-S. Or B-U-T-T-H-O-L. B-U-T-T-H-O-L. Naughty purposes! God dang it!
God damn the sun.
Naughty purposes!
Okay, give me when I'm in the ground, can't
you? Naughty
bitch.
Purposes!
Why?
That's
a terrible mental image. Oh, hey.
Oh, God.
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Oh, look, it's their ghost!
They went to heaven! Wait, why do they go to heaven? They're evil. Unless.
We're evil
ones!
That would be a
wait, did we just have like a giant revelation?
Yeah.
Like our entire universe were just destroyed.
Oh yes.
My god, the gate's looking at us. Beat the crystal within an inch of its life and make it beg for mercy.
It's a flight.
It's a rock, dude.
Beat it to the point where it can't take anymore. Then beat it again. Arrows!
A rose.
Oh god, why?
Arrows arose from the ground.
Rose arose from the rose. Oh, boy.
I remember this guy was hard.
God dang.
Yeah, he resurrects.
We're surrounded by dead people. Why did he just resurrect
this
them
is
all
our This is all our enemies. Remember that we fought? Like the goblins, the Asian people,
the Asian
other
people.
Where are the Asian people?
Well, this is an awesome grind stage, by the way.
Yeah, but the things are...
If you don't die, of course.
Just gotta spam those good old arrows.
Oh, dude, my pig got me full health. Jesus. That one food gave me full health.
Nice.
Pig, you've redeemed yourself.
Dude, listen to the soundtrack that was like...
Oh, I
have
dang.
How do we hit the boss?
Oh, don't resurrect another me. No.
No, we have too many as it is. Oh my god, there's another me! There's another me! Be warned!
I can't see where I am at all. Literally, I have no idea where I am.
Spam triangle!
There I am. There's two of me.
Yep, there's two of me too, but no one seems to care.
Oh yeah, there is.
I saw, but didn't really have like... Oh my god.
Okay, I killed the other me.
But I can tell because the seahorse is having trouble keeping up.
Oh god. Muscular guy on me. Oh. Oh god. Holy flop, he does like 50 damage. Oh my god, that guy three shots me. Keep him away.
You have 150 health?
Hmm? I guess I have some.
Or more than 100.
I have more than 100.
Between 100 and 150. Oh crap, almost dead. Shit.
Oh, is that him?
Yeah, that's him. We gotta kill him.
Yeah, he's not.
Keep him down.
Oh god!
Oh Jesus. No, no, Raptor, Raptor!
He doesn't like you!
He explodes?
Blow him up.
Is he sure this guy's not related to you, Red?
Never stop blowing him up.
Just spam the arrows. Oh god, he just runs at you. I don't like it. It's scaring me.
I'm at one health potion, guys.
It's okay.
Just keep going. Jeez, those eyes. Jesus, his health.
Yeah, this guy has a crap ton of health.
I don't know,
it's really easy to hit, though, so.
Flop. It's also easy for him to hit me. Oh, God, he's still going. He's coming at me. He shoots off an exploding skeleton. Like that, and I'm down to two health.
Stomp him to death!
Game of the year.
Oh, yeah.
No! Fall! Look at his eyes. His eyes are bugging out like he's so pissed.
Dirt.
Get it. Up.
Just keep her going.
Why do I keep backflipping?
Keep her going. I don't know, maybe that's the ability of your weapon or something.
Backflip.
Well, I'd rather not.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Are we gonna beat him first try?
Hells yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, does he have a second form?
I hope not.
Okay, no.
Good.
No, he's dead.
At least they're all like...
Weapon.
You! God damn it, Mick.
I'm sorry, it looks like money.
We can go grab it.
Yeah, but we're in the boss fight. We're gonna beat the boss before he ever gets to see that weapon.
No, let's go get that weapon.
No, we're not gonna reset. It might reset.
Nah, that's
it won't.
It might though. You don't know for a fact.
If it does, we'll just restart the recording. Boom.
No,
I don't.
Here, we'll look it up.
No, don't do that. Just keep going.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine.
We don't need it.
It's fine.
I want to know the weapon.
We don't need it.
We'll look at it later.
It was probably like the best weapon in the game.
Probably. Yeah. Doesn't even matter.
Might have been his sword.
I think
it was. Yeah, it was his sword.
Oh,
the boss's sword.
Probably was really good then.
So this is
the... But I couldn't hold it!
We're totally gonna die. Okay, Raptor's gonna die here, definitely.
Oh yeah, there's no
last time we played, he died here, so...
Immediately,
he did the exact same build.
Yeah.
Alien, full agility.
No, no, I have more magic. I have more magic than...
Oh my god, I remember this one.
You gotta kill all these things.
Oh boy.
You have to hit them after they hit the ground. Didn't even kill one.
Oh boy.
This is totally the only stage to this boss fight. Once you do this, we're good.
Yeah.
Got one.
You hit him. You can hit him when they're in the air.
Yeah, but it's a lot harder.
Oh yeah, and they hit you back. Okay, yeah. Nah.
Oh boy.
God dang it. Okay, we've got one crystal destroyed.
The rest of them are almost dead. Let's all team up on one.
This one.
Dead.
Guy, good.
Destroyed two.
Got it.
You don't get the opportunity.
Oh crap, he's in a bubble of protection.
What?
Okay, when you hit him, it like screws you up, apparently.
Yeah, so. It screws like all of us up.
So don't hit him.
What if I bomb him?
Maybe it's melee.
No, it hurts us. So
arrows?
Like...
Try arrows. Gotcha.
Wait, does the arrows...
Oh, it's red. It's red. Maybe we do it now.
Arrows. No, you gotta do it when the bubble is gone.
How do we get the bubble gone?
Keep hitting him with arrows.
Oh.
Okay, we're dependent on Raptor.
Raptor, go!
Nope, it hurts
What's
me
What's blue mean? Blue means magic.
Are you sure? Okay.
Yeah. Yep.
That's kind of cool, actually.
That's kind of neat.
Terrible for a melee build who can't do anything for this entire fight.
Oh, it's red again. That means melee, like arrows and melee.
Arrows. No, not melee. Melee hurts.
That's only when it's blue.
I have no idea.
Well, nope, yep, you can hit melee him.
You can?
Yep.
But he keeps hitting me.
Now he's
blue. Now he's magic. Keep going, boy, guys. Go ahead, you got this.
Yep.
Wait till he's red again, then I'll help. Aha, I shocked him. Red.
He's so fast, I can't control him. God.
You gotta get good at diving attacks.
Oh, he's back on magic.
Hooked on magic. Work for me.
What?
Nothing.
He's about dead. Yeah.
That's... Yeah, we won. That's it. We're done now. Oh.
He's fat.
Wait, what?
He's fat. Run.
It's his second form.
He's a fat form.
Yeah.
Dang it.
We're not ready.
I told you all that cholesterol would get to you.
I'm gonna regret
but
not
no,
picking
did you listen?
That health potion. All that cholesterol in the form of damage.
Yep.
Dude,
just been
this boss fight is so weird.
Well, yeah, it's the final boss, dude. What do you expect?
It's supposed to be weird. This isn't really. He's just kind of like shooting little.
It's pretty easy.
So far. I mean, I'm about dead.
He's just kind of shooting little farts at us.
Hey, darn it! Totally expected to beat the game that easily.
So did I, but.
You didn't remember that part from before?
No, I did not.
Oh.
There's holes open up in the floor, guys. Is that significant?
I don't think so.
What if, like, we have to, like, wait till he breaks the floor?
Because I can't hurt him very much.
Oh, I'm dead.
Permadead. Oh, no. Yep. Yes.
Oh, I'm back. I'm back, ready to die again.
Get ready to save me, because I have no health potions, and I'm, you know, about dead, so...
Do.
Keep that in mind.
Oh,
so this is great.
Yeah.
Is he a spider now?
He's a spider ghost.
He's a wizard.
Okay, he's whatever he wants to be. He can be whatever he wants to be in life.
He's an independent
mother.
Black woman.
Don't do that.
What does black have to do with?
It's a reference to, like, a thing.
To all African American viewers we have, we apologize for the extreme racist comments.
It's only racist if you take it as racist.
Hips and Raptor have been...
Save Raptor.
Oh, hey, I'm back.
Save me. Save me.
I'll lure him. I'll lure him this way. I'm failing.
Oh, we tried.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I really cannot kill these minions at
Raptor
all.
Died after me.
That's not true. I died twice.
Wait a minute. He might live through this entirely.
Oh my god. If I did.
Yep, he lives through this.
No.
No, he died.
No, I died.
Am I the only one who lives through this?
Wait, go over there. You might still be able to save me.
Oh yeah, save him.
Hurry. I'm back.
45.
I didn't realize. I thought we were done after the fat one. Well, not the fat one. After
he's
the
this guy again.
Spider.
Look at the floor. It's got holes in it. I think that's gonna mean something.
I guess that is significant. Spike him like the volleyball he is.
The big fat volleyball.
Oh shit.
Oh boy, there's stones going. Oh god, I'm oh what?
Excalibur!
He has the
I have the power!
He has a flaming sword. Help me. Oh my god, what?
Raptors, A-okay.
Oh god! Why? Why me? Oh boy.
I can't hit him.
They're following us, right?
Or oh, yeah.
Am I just, like, barely dodging? No. All right. Dang, these are...
Get back here!
These are getting real close. And I have full agility.
I have to hit him in the air. That's the only time I can hit him. This is ridiculous.
Your health is ridiculous.
His health is ridiculous.
Your health is more ridiculous. Look how much damage you've taken in this entire boss fight.
I've healed.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, twice.
Yeah, we have health potions.
Well, I would have had health potions, but somebody had to leave the store before I could freaking buy some.
Okay, we're still gonna beat this last boss.
Raptor might actually be there.
Go, Raptor!
This isn't even his final form.
Alien ingenuity!
I bet it is.
You can jump and shoot arrows.
Yeah, I'm aware. But I can't spam as many when I... Oh, flop. Oh, hey, I'm still living.
Like, genuinely surprised. Hey, I'm still alive.
Yeah, that's been this entire boss fight for me. It's like, oh, hey, I'm alive.
All the fireballs go for red, except for one just tries to get Mick.
Yes!
Oh, what is he doing?
Can I have it? Can I have it? Can I have this? Can I have this sword, please?
Oh, God. You're in! You're in!
Hey! Holy shit! I'm alive!
Oh, hey!
I want it.
Oh,
hey guys!
Oh, flop!
I caught Princess.
Get on there.
We won!
The last Prince. Did we do it?
Yes.
Was that the end of the game?
I resurrected.
Was that the end of the game?
Your dead body just somehow came back to life when it was falling.
Wow.
10 out of 10.
Oh.
We get a pig again.
Oh my god, this is great. We are now riding a magic crystal.
Oh boy.
Oh we get to see all of our adventures through all these lands.
This was the... Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at how much we slaughtered on the way, though.
We slaughtered their people.
Thank you, John Baez. You're cool. I did not pronounce your name right, I'm sorry.
So dramatic.
JP Spain. Nice.
Dang.
Is he from Spain?
There were no werewolves.
Emil,
okay, so overall, like we're gonna do a review on this game.
Totally.
Yeah, we have
Probably.
To. So like, overall, what did we think about this? I loved it.
I loved it.
I loved this game. That was
replayability surprisingly.
What?
We played this game through the entire in its entirety twice, which is so not for us.
Yeah.
That's we don't normally do that. I mean, it's just like, it's similar all the way through, but it never gets boring.
Different character, different build, completely different experience.
I play the exact same character and exact same build, so it doesn't matter. So did Raptor. So
I guess it's only for me, but for normal people, perhaps that's some of the replay.
Oh my god, it's the panda!
Dude, the castle that shot us under that carriage thing.
Oh my god, the memories.
Oh, yeah. Nostalgia.
The memories we're having from like, 4 episodes ago.
What is that guy doing? He's standing up.
Dude, it's the cat! RIP!
R.I.P.
Rest in peace!
We killed it!
Yarn.
Like, that panda's crying, there's a ball of yarn, a bunch of fish.
And there's that one panda just laying on the ground.
Is he, that panda's still asleep.
Wait, we killed that thing?
No, kitty cat!
Oh yeah, we killed that thing.
Did we?
I thought we just escaped from it.
Yeah, no, I don't think we did.
I think
we killed. No, because there was a carriage running and we were
Yeah.
Yeah, we
killed it.
Hey, look, there's all my arrows!
Oh my god, look at this game, though.
Yeah, it's good for what it is.
I'd name it like 9 out of 10.
9.5.
I would say 9.
From Vancouver?
6.
9 out of 10. Really? 6 out of 10?
Oh yeah.
Why not 9 out of 10? What gripes do you have about this game?
Character customization.
Yeah.
That's you get to be an alien.
Yeah, that's about it. There are no dinosaurs.
Yeah, there are.
There might be.
There are no playable dinosaurs. That means everything.
I mean, 6 out of 10 for Mick, I guess it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mick doesn't like most games. I mean, I'd give it definitely 9 out of 10. The only problem I'd have is it's a little bit repetitive, but
not really.
The game is short enough to where it doesn't really sink in too much.
Not that great of a single
player experience.
You have
different variety of like enemies.
Well, I mean,
and stuff.
That's not what they were going for, so I'm not gonna hold that against them.
Well, different variety of enemies and things that make it different. And different situations. Like that bridge thing where we had to like, you know, block and jump over.
Yeah, and finally, thank you to the new. Oh, this was originally on Newgrounds.
Sweet.
Interesting.
I'll give you later.
You're welcome.
Yeah, we did that.
We supported Red did that, but you know.
What happened?
Oh yeah, the final battle.
The final battle, you know, dance.
Oh boy.
Oh god, do we have to fight over her?
What is his weapon?
He's gonna crown us Knight of Awesomeness. Oh crap.
Let's go! No! Stay away!
There's a goblin, what the hell is he doing here? Kill it!
Being annoying.
His name is Frank. Stay away from me!
Jesus, that bomb. That knockback, though.
Oh, Jesus.
God damn it!
Stay back! What?
Raptor got killed by the guy.
Oh, really?
What?
He got killed by the goblin guy.
What?
Like,
you see arrows do arrows. Damage?
Apparently. Oh, crap, I'm not dead yet. Oh,
no,
I'm dead.
No, you're dead. Do I get to kiss every princess at once?
No, just that one.
What's the veil for?
We'll see.
What's the veil for?
We'll see. Oh, banana.
Ten out of ten.
LSD.
Ten out of ten.
Ten out of ten.
Yep, this makes it 10 out of 10.
Perfect. What? What is that thing?
I bet her face was never revealed, like when she was kidnapped and stuff.
Yeah, she was face.
She was face down. Oh my god.
Oh, what?
This part of the game.
Check that. 11 out of 10.
22 out of 10. Can I move? No, I'm just sitting there like, yeah, okay, LSD trip. What did you have on your tongue? I kissed you and this happened.
Developers, make Castle Crashers 2. I'll buy it.
Oh, yeah. The end. Wow.
Or is it truly the end?
This game. Is this the first game we fully completed?
Oh, hey,
oh, we got a skeleton? Bitchin'.
Is this the first game we fully completed?
Of this?
On the channel? Far.
Yeah.
Probably. Well, these are really important right now. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna do this. First point in agility. Nope, it's good.
Hey, you got a new magic, Raptor.
Whoa, how useful.
Wow. Hey. Wow. Well, thank you for watching this Let's Play of Castle Crashers, and if there's any Let's Plays that you guys would like to see in the future, make sure to put it down in the comments, because we're pretty, you know,
whatever, pretty chill. We'll do whatever the fuck you want.
Yeah, basically.
To some extent. I don't know. I'm incredibly picky. I don't guarantee
anything. Like a prostitute whose rent is due tomorrow, so, you know.
We'll do whatever you want forever, how long you want.
For a price.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and we will see you guys next time.
Bye!
I can also say bye.